Hi loves, it's Inspirational Style Boss and I'm back with you loves for a thrift haul video. These are some pieces that I've accumulated throughout the summer and they're all fall pieces. I didn't do a video before because they weren't in season yet, but now that it's fall, I can finally show you all my thrifty nifty pieces that I've gotten. And the first piece is, so these first couple of items I'm gonna show you all are some things that I thrifted from a friend's closet at my university. She's selling a lot of her clothes because she's going to go back overseas once we graduate because we're finally seniors. And yeah, so this is the first item that I got at her closet, and it's a dress, and I'm not quite sure where it's from, but it's very stylish. This kind of like pattern kind of goes to my knees, and yeah, so it's kind of mid 3/4 quarter sleeves, and then it has like the back of it like that. So yeah, and I got this at her closet for like $7. It has some really nice heels that will match this outfit, so I thought it was a great choice to get from her closet. So that's the first piece that I got from there. And then I got this really nice cozy sweater from there too. And this is from Old Navy. And it's a medium, so it's like really like, I love the way it fit because it kind of fits like, not just like a regular fit sweater, but kind of fits. I can kind of wear it over my shoulders if I want to, or kind of wear it just kind of going across like that. And it's really, really nice. And I am loving it. And I got this for $7 also. And it's kind of like a light brown, grayish color. I don't know what color is coming off on screen, but that's the color. And then I got these leather shorts, which I'm so glad that I didn't buy them from Forever 21 a couple of weeks ago. So I'm buying a pair that was like $20-something. And I didn't buy them. And I'm so glad because I got these $5 at her closet. And they are a small. Yep. And she sold them to me for $5. So I'm so glad that I saved a couple of dollars for just waiting. And then, like, the prize piece that I got in her closet. At first, the first three pieces that I just showed you were going to be all that I was going to purchase from her. And then she showed me this nice two-piece jean set at her closet. And she had me try it on. And I fell in love with it. And it fits me so perfectly. So this is the top of the two-piece set. And it's like a 3/4 crop top. So it's not like a full shirt. It just kind of fit 3/4 length. And this is kind of like the sleeve of it. And I already worn this. And the back is like this. And so I already worn this before. So if you follow me on Instagram, you can actually see how I worn it. And I kind of wore it a couple of different ways. So you can check out my Instagram on that way to see it. And then this is the, the skirt is a high-waisted pencil skirt. And it fits me, like, perfectly. And that was really the reason I got it. And then it has a split in the back. And so, I don't think she got this from a store. I think someone actually made it. And it just fits me like so perfectly. So those are the items that I got out of her closet. And yeah. So the next item I got from a local thrift store. I can't remember the name of it. Actually, it was like Sydney's and something. Maybe it's like Sam and Sydney's or something like that. Some local thrift store. And I got this skirt. It's kind of a preppy skirt. And it's from Express. And I almost passed up. I was going to do a pass up on it. Then I was like, express clothes are usually really expensive. And to find something that's in my size, I had to get it. And it was like only $10 or $12. So I'm glad that I've got it. And I'm kind of obsessed with Gossip Girl right now on Netflix. And I'm loving the preppy style that they all been wearing on there. And so this is an item that I really can like, you know, a preppy item that I can really dress up. And then I also got this skirt. And this is from, I got this from a Goodwill. And it's kind of a preppy skirt too. It's a beige color skirt. And you got the pleats, kind of needs to be ironed. But you got the pleats going in the front, kind of. And this is the back of it. And yeah, I can't remember how much I bought this one for. Maybe like three, I don't know. How much ever skirts are in Goodwill, like $3 to $5 or something. Not really expensive. And then I got this nice jean jacket from Old Navy. And I'm not really a big Old Navy person, but I really found some cute Old Navy pieces. And so this is the jean jacket. This is the sleeves. Kind of like a 3/4 sleeves. And yeah, just kind of something simple. Now that it's kind of getting cold, something you just kind of throw on. With an outfit, we need to throw something on. It was really nice, so I decided to get it. And I forgot how much I paid for this too. But I'm from Goodwill. And then my mother, she always go in Goodwill and she find like the nicest things for me. Like she can go in there and apparently somebody in my hometown goes in to Ann Taylor and buy like a whole bunch of nice pants. And they just all leave them in my size. And my mom just go and buys them for me. Like somebody just go drop size 0 and 2s. And Taylor pants. And yeah, my mom goes and buy them for me. And then my mom somehow, she found this Wilson and Leather two-piece outfit set. And it is the cutest outfit. And it's like a size 0 or like an extra small. No, it's actually a size 2. And this is the skirt. And it has like a zipper. And the zipper goes all the way down. Zips all the way back up. This is the skirt of it. And it's a size 2. And it fits me so good, y'all. And then this is the top with a vest. And it's extra small. And it snugs me, but it's a really good fit. And it looks like that. And then the back of it looks like that. And so, yeah. I'm not quite sure how much she paid for that. But this is a really nice outfit. So, these are all the pieces that I've kind of accumulated throughout the summer and just been, you know, shopping here and there. And I'll probably do a try on haul for y'all with some of the pieces, show y'all how I decided to wear them. It's kind of hard sometimes to capture me doing outfit of the day videos, but I know those are like my most popular videos on my channel, so I will try to do more of those. And y'all can like kind of comment down in the box below and I can respond to anything y'all want to see, maybe relating to like updated hair video, you know, what kind of hair am I wearing now, or more outfit of the day videos, or anything fashion related. I know I got a request to do another late night talk discussion with you all on my channel. So just kind of let me know what y'all want to see more on my channel and I will try to fulfill y'all requests and everything. So thank you all for watching and I hope that you like and subscribe to my channel and I will see you loves later. Bye.